So this method, it's really nice and easy and simple, and best of all, it's eco-friendly. The sock method, you just put your coffee inside, some hot water, pour the water in, and make the quantity that you want. Really easy, really nice, and the coffee and the smell, just amazing.